knockout artist, one of the people that may carry the sport of boxing, Andrew Tabiti. Andrew, what's the record right now?
11-0, 10 knockouts.
You're one of Floyd Mayweather's favorite fighters. Why?
You know, I come out and do my thing. You know, I win. And, you know, I train hard, work hard, stay humble. You know, probably why.
September 12th, maybe Floyd Mayweather's last fight. Yeah. And he brought you to the gym. He took
video
you on his
bomb.
Wing.
Nah, I'm just he
ain't like him. The loudest guy in the gym just stopped by. Uh-huh. Is anybody louder than that guy?
It's a lot of characters in there. It's pretty cool.
But he's one of them, right? So if this is Floyd's last fight, what does that say to you?
You know, that's what's up. You know, he did everything he did in the business, and man, he fought almost everybody, and you know. It's pretty cool. It's time for him to give it up, hang up the gloves, and, you know, live his life.
Give me three things you learned from Floyd Mayweather.
Basically hit, not to get hit. Basically, protect yourself at all times, you know.
What else? One more thing.
Hard work, dedication.
Did you see him spar today?
No, I didn't even see him. Actually, I trained a little earlier, and I was real tired. I started training camp, and got some rest.
Well, you've seen this part before, right?
Huh?
Have you seen this part before?
Floyd? Yeah. I've seen this part, yeah.
How do you take when you see him do what he does in the ring? I mean, just in sparring, he's still dominant. Uh-huh. How do you take that when you see it?
I see that he's real comfortable. You know, a lot of people don't have that. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool experience. Like, you know, it teaches me you have to be comfortable in there. He, also, the big thing is he have fun. And that's the important thing, having fun and being comfortable.
You got 9 knockouts, 10 fights, right?
No, I got 11 fights, 10 knockouts.
10 knockouts. Yeah. How'd you get your power, man? When did you know you had power?
I won't say too much is power. I say it's little power with the speed. And, you know, people can't really see, you know, what's coming to them. So, you know, what you can't see, if it hits you, it's going to hurt you.
Well, one thing about the sport of boxing, we watched Floyd spar today for 20 minutes. I'm sure you've seen it hundreds of times. For us, it was a new experience because they don't ever left to record Floyd.
Uh-huh.
How does he stay so focused? He's so relaxed, crack jokes, talk smack. Because anybody else who does it, they get caught, they could get knocked out.
Man, he's comfortable in there. He's been doing it for so long. It's basically like another day. It's like going to the kitchen getting some food to him. You know what I'm saying? It's, you got experience. Basically, experience is taking over everything. So if he fight a guy with least experience, you know, he going to just walk through him.
Is there anyone you want to fight at this point? You're already getting up there, 11 fights, 12 fights. Who would you want to fight?
You know, I want to take that to the heavyweight division. You know, when I become heavyweight, fight like Deontay Wilder. Or, you know, right now in the cruiserweight division, like a good name I like to fight one day. You know, also I'm also a fan of is Roy Jones.
You think you knock him out right now?
I think I beat him, you know, so. But, you know, also, I look up to Roy Jones and what he did back in the day. And, you know, that'd be, you know, he's still fighting. That'd be cool to fight one day.
All right, last thing, Mayweather Berto, your final prediction?
Mayweather Berto. Berto's a hard competitor, but I see Floyd just beating him, man. It's basically a fight. It's going to be like, okay, big a bam, you know. But Berto going to come with it, I know. I'm pretty sure he's in good shape. Man. But Floyd going to beat him.
There you have it, Andrew Tabiti. Tell me where to follow you really quick. What's the Instagram?
Andrew_Tabiti and AndrewTabiti89 on Twitter.
There you have it, Andrew Tabiti. This is Recording.com. Release back reporting. Make Ricky's day. Ricky, look, he's repping you at TMT.
Yeah. Awesome.